Hello and welcome back everyone to Medal of Honor Allied Assault Breakthrough. Last time we were helping British soldiers to escape and help heal them and other way to help them out from battlefield. But we have a major ammo problem. We might need to restart this whole mission. Hopefully not. We'll see. How many you have those? My second last pull clip. Shots here. Three grenades. And then that grenade launcher.
Ja,
died. Everything.
Hey, hey, up here! Get us out of here!
With what? Also, where did you yell?
Thank God! I thought we'd never get out of here! No, why? Cover me! Okay, here I go!
I don't have health to do this! Give me a medic. That helps. Anything more I didn't notice before? Doesn't show. Everywhere.
They're not
looking there.
Come on, move it!
We survived that. What next? We're gonna destroy Big Bertha? January 22, 1944. Anzio, Italy.
Baker, this is King Six. We're getting the hell beaten out of us at Anzio. Recon has spotted a battery of German K5 cannons near the railroad tracks in your area. You'll have to use demolition charges to spike those guns. Be advised, we've got reports of a Jerry convoy headed your way. Set up a demolition ambush and stop that convoy. King Six, out.
Place another one somewhere? I guess not. Bar. Pistol. Upstairs. know how I... Oh, too sick. More propaganda. Deutschland and Europäisch Sendung. I butchered that. Were you admiring yourself from that mirror? In the middle of shooting? Okay, the destroyer failed my gun. There's something else that should be... please. They're using each other as a human shield, so... We call it for the day. As usual, thank you all for watching, and I see you next time when we play Medal of Honor Allied Assault Breakthrough. I see you guys later.